In 1890, only J.M. Schneider knew all the good things that went into a Schneider's wiener. If he were around today, he'd list those good ingredients on the package, just like we do. How we use only beef and pork, how we season with only the finest spices, and how we smoke our wieners over beech and maple fires. So today, you know exactly what you're feeding yourself and your family. Schneider's Wieners. You can still taste the difference quality makes. You can read it, too.